Nick Bramble. I'm a law student here. You know, I think the future of the internet comes down to two conflicting forces. Like, you had market forces, market production on one hand, which is made possible by a company like Google, which creates, you know, advertising tools that let, you know, amateur bloggers make money off the stuff that they create. And there would be a conflict between market forces and non-market forces, you know, places like Harvard, places like things funded by the government that allow, you know, sort of a patronage regime to emerge where people are creating things not in response to market forces, but in response to, you know, mandates of government or in response to university mandates or in response to broad articulations of the public interest, such as what Berkman is doing. So I think in the future you will see this kind of battle drawn out between these two forces, and you'll see each side incorporate one another as they, you know, design tools and content on the open internet. I'm not sure who's going to win exactly, but I do think that that will be the major structure of the battle: patronage regimes, public funded regimes versus market regimes. So.